access any Stable Diffusion model with the latest user interface automatic 11.11 for free with a 4 hours per day quota. And it's actually quite easy and even more convenient than that Google Colab. Let's go! So all you need to do
was follow the damn train, CJ!
Not follow the damn train, you just need to follow the NG Rock website. I don't know how to spell it properly. That'll be Andrew Rock. Then just sign up or log in if you already have account. You can sign up with Google account. Press sign up and press create account. Okay, you did it. Perfect. Now follow to Sagemaker Studio Lab. Open this link and unsurprisingly you should create new account. In this case, you can just create new account. You need to request. Just enter your email, specify your information, and submit request. Sometimes it takes about 1 day to get link for creating new account. In my case, it takes only 1 minute, surprisingly. You'll get this email, just follow the link, and then you need to verify your email. And then, in order to use GPU, as in a Kaggle, you should specify your phone number. Then you'll get access to GPU. I ask you watch this video until the end because you can easily destroy your notebook, your ENV virtual environment by pressing run button or by running run shell. I already did that several times, just trust me. Watch this video carefully. Let's go on. Okay, we are in a SageMaker Studio Lab. We have 8 hours for CPU and 4 hours for GPU. So in order to tune your notebook, I would recommend you to use CPU hours because you can easily without spending valuable GPU time. But in this case, we have ready to use notebook, which I prepared special for you. So we can choose GPU runtime. Choose GPU and press start runtime. There is a small puzzle, quite easy. Sometimes SageMaker doesn't have available GPU, so you need to wait a little bit. It's happening not so often with me, only once to be precise, and I wait just about 20 minutes. So you need to know that. Here we go, we've got our GPU, and now we should press this button here, open product. Now it's loading Jupyter Lab, which is quite similar to Kaggle or Google Colab. You can access to my notebook via the link below under this video. Press this button here, upload files, and choose my notebook automatic SageMaker base. And open this file by clicking it 2 times. Here we go, you're gonna hide this bar by pressing this button here. In order to make interface looks more clear. It looks almost the same as my previous notebooks. It consists on 3 steps. First step, it's requirements. Step 2, downloading base model and run Stable Diffusion. There is some difference. It not works like a Kaggle or Google Colab. All your files constantly saves in your Amazon storage. So fortunately, you don't need to install requirements every time, download models every time. Only 1 time, which is extremely convenient. What we need to do? Obviously, run first step and install all needed requirements. To do that, you can unhide these cells by pressing this button, choose your cell here, and press this button here. Now we're installing all requirements. We need to wait a little bit. It takes about 3 minutes. As you can see, there is small asterisk. That means that currently cell is running. You can stop this cell by choosing this cell and pressing this button here, interrupt the kernel. When cell finish running the code, there will not be any asterisk, will be only 1 digit. Here we go, we just install our requirements, and as you can see here, there is no asterisk and this cell finished all code. So what do we need to do next? We can hide this cell. As I said before, you don't have to run this cell in the next time. Now we should download our base model. To do that, unhide this cell and you can paste your model link here. You can download up to 5 models in this case, but unfortunately you have it restricted with available storage on Amazon SageMaker, so you need to know that. We download only 1 model, in this case Realistic Vision V5. To do that, just make this cell active, choose a cell and press this button here. We just downloaded our model. It takes just 1 minute, which is very, very impressive. Now we should finally run Stable Diffusion. To do that, unsurprisingly, you should unhide this cell and specify your ngrok token. To do that, go to your Android account and here in a getting started, choose your auth token. Copy this token and just paste it here. And then run this cell. I also added X formulas, which will allow us to generate images much more faster. Android connected, and now we can see our URL. Just follow this link as usual. This is absolutely okay. Just press visit site, and you in the latest automatic 11.11 user interface with Galaxy Vision V5 model. 15 seconds of your time. I ask you to support this video, and the best way to support my channel, not subscribing, not actually press a like button, just watch this video until the end. And actually would be much more better if you even do that several times, because it's very important for promotion this video. So if you find this video helpful, but I sincerely hope that it will be helpful, because that method works way more reliable than previous ones and Kaggle, which banned every my notebook which I created. So thank you for your support. Let's go on. Very important information. Finish this cell and let's open maintenance. In maintenance, you can clean, remove all virtual environments, clean all cache and files in case you make something wrong. In order to do that, just run this cell. You can also check the available storage by running this cell. And in order to see list all folders, run this cell. Unfortunately, you, as I said before, heavily restricted with available storage, and you need to use your storage carefully. You can delete your model quite easy by following to folder, models, and here you can easily delete your Stable Diffusion model, Realistic Vision in this case, ControlNet models, and so on, in order to clean up some space or new model. Don't forget to stop your runtime by pressing this button here when you finish all your work. That's it. Press this button. Don't forget it. You can download lower models and ControlNet models by yourself, or if you're not familiar with coding, you can just use my ultimate version of my notebook with the ability to download logger models and ControlNet models. And that notebook available on my Patreon page. And also, if you need any extensions, just let me know and I add them for you without much troubles. And also on my Patreon page will be available SwarmUI, ComfyUI version for Amazon Sagemaker Studio Lab, like this one. And there is also available version for Kaggle, Automatic 11.11, which still works perfectly without disconnections. And fortunately, Kaggle still doesn't ban this version. And thanks for watching this video. To my mind, it's even more convenient than Google Colab, because you don't have to download your model installing requirements every time, and that's very, very cool. Let me know if this video was helpful by pressing the like button, writing comments, and you are welcome. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.